Changes are coming to Cameron Lane in Route 24. The Illinois Department of Transportation has confirmed that new traffic signals will be installed at the intersection, replacing stop signs that are currently being used. This specific intersection has been the scene of many different serious and fatal car crashes throughout the years, and the installation is set to be completed by the end of the summer.